April is National Fair Housing Month. Do you know your housing rights in Pittsburgh? The city of Pittsburgh has 13 protected classes in housing. Ancestry, the identities and characteristics of people in a person's family lineage. Giving someone different terms in housing because they are of Asian or Pacific Islander descent is one example of discrimination based on ancestry. Color, the pigmentation and shade of a person's skin. Suggesting that someone should live in one neighborhood and not another because of their color is called steering, and it is discriminatory. Familial status. The care or custody of a person under the age of 18 by a person over the age of 18. Requiring guardians to pay higher rent for children under 2 is discriminatory. Gender expression is a person's representation of gender through appearance, dress, or behavior. And gender identity is the way a person thinks of and describes themselves in relation to gender. Denying someone housing because you are not comfortable with how they express their gender is discriminatory. Disability or handicap, a physical or mental condition that substantially limits or changes major activities of a person's life. Denying someone the reasonable use of their support animal is discriminatory in Pittsburgh. While national origin is a country or countries where a person was born or held citizenship prior to arriving in the United States, place of birth is where a person was born or significantly identifies as their place of origin. Changing the terms of a home sale because a person speaks another language is discriminatory. Race, a person's identity as it relates to social and ethnic categories as well as anatomical features. Claiming that a unit is available for a person of one race but unavailable for someone of another is discriminatory. Religion, an established set of beliefs and or worship that guides a person's actions, culture, and lifestyle. Asking about someone's religion in the application process or denying them housing because of it is discriminatory. Sex, a person's biological traits as they relate to that person's reproductive system, secondary sex characteristics, or genetic composition. Different treatment or harassment based on sex and housing is discriminatory. Sexual orientation. A person's engagement in or desire for sexual, physical, or romantic relationships with a person or persons of a particular sex or gender. Preventing couples from living together because they are same-gender partners is an example of illegal discrimination in Pittsburgh. Traits or activities related to being a survivor of domestic violence may include having a PFA, having reasonable fear of serious bodily injury, or having a complicated rental history. Giving an applicant different terms because they listed a domestic violence shelter as their last residence is illegal discrimination in Pittsburgh. Whether these identities are perceived or actual, they are protected against discrimination in the city of Pittsburgh. Pittsburghers are also protected against retaliation for protected activities like speaking out and asking questions about discrimination. For more information on protection from discrimination in Pittsburgh, contact the Pittsburgh Commission on Human Relations on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at PGHCHR, or visit our website at pittsburghpa.gov/CHR.